Hey folks, what's up? A very good morning to all of you, and I hope you guys are having a lovely morning today. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to check the window installed in your PC, laptop, computer, desktop, whatever is genuine or pirated. Because it's very common in the market these days, you are getting a PC which is having a pirated version installed in it and which is having a validity of 180 days, 120 days. Just to overcome these kind of situation, I'm going to show you three different ways, three simple ways that how you can check whether the window installed in your PC is genuine or pirated. The number one is you need to go to control panel, go to system securities, go to system. Here you can see in the Windows activation part, it's written Windows activated with a valid product ID, which means the window in my PC is very much genuine. There's no doubt about that it's pirated or something like that. And if the product ID would have been something like that, alphanumeric or XXX, then there are chances that the window installed in your PC is pirated. The second one is go to settings, update and security, activation. Here you can see in the activation file, it's written window is activated with a digital license, which means the window in my PC is very much genuine and there's no doubt about it, any kind of pirated version installed in it. If the message would have been something like that, Windows activated with some organization or various user, then there are chances that the Windows installed in your PC is pirated. Then again, you can check the recent version of your Windows installed. You need to go to run and you need to type winver. Here, I can check the version of my Windows, if it's recent or not. Here, I can see the version of my Windows is very much recent. So even you guys can check it. And the third and the most important way how to track it down is you need to go to CMD, go to command prompt, run it as an administrator. I need to type two small commands. And the number one is slmgr /dlv. Pop-up message gonna flash. Here you can see the license status is showing licensed. The license status is licensed, which means the window in my PC is very much genuine and there's no chances any kind of piracy would have happened in the past. And just to make sure, just to cross check it, you need to type one more small command, which is slmgr /xpr. Again, you can see one of the messages showing the machine is permanently activated, which means this is a genuine version of Windows installed in my PC. If the message would have been something like that, the machine is activated for 180 days, 120 days, then there are chances a pirated version of a window has been installed in your PC. And again, after 180 days or 120 days, you need to buy a new product key, which is gonna cost you. So just to make sure, if you're buying the laptop from any vendor outside, you need to follow these three simple steps and you can save yourself from any kind of fraudulent. So this was my message to you guys, and for any query or any assistant, you can drop a comment on my comment section, and please do like and subscribe my YouTube channel in the name of Monkenstein, and I shall always be happy to help you guys. Thank you and have a lovely day ahead. Bye-bye.